Twitch say?
Offline. Where am I actually streaming to? Now I'm online. Come on. I'll wait. Seriously, where am I streaming to? Play. Do I need to hit play first? Come on. This is really awkward if I'm actually streaming somewhere and I'm just not feeling it. Understand. Okay, so I just needed to refresh the page, apparently. Right, so I have been streaming this entire time. I just didn't realize it. Okay. So, welcome to my first ever live stream. Before this, I did actually do some test streams to try various things out, and most of all to see if I actually had what it takes to stream. And based on my findings, I would say that there's something to this, but I just need some more practice. And I just figured, rather than doing offline test streams for like the next year, why don't I just start live streaming and we'll see how it goes. So I wanted to start off with a game that I'm really comfortable with, and Resident Evil 1 on the PS1 is definitely one of those games. I know this game really well, so I think I should be able to focus on the game while also actually talking to you, the audience. I figured I would do this sort of casual speedrun today. I'm not going to feel pressured to achieve any kind of records or anything. I'm not even striving to get the rocket launcher or anything. I'm just gonna, you know, run through the game. Kind of, you know, emphasizing speed, but not necessarily in a way that you would typically see in a speedrun. So anyway, without further ado, I suppose we are going to get started with the game. I forgot that I actually have my headphones, so I can hear the game. I'm actually playing the game on original hardware, by the way. I'm definitely an advocate of playing games on the hardware that they first came out on. I know the quality tends to be better with PS1 games if you play them emulated on the PS3, or PC, of course, but I just like playing with this classic controller, there's just something to playing an old game, a classic game, and then hearing the loading noises in the background.
What a mansion!
I bet you can probably hear those too. They're not exactly quiet.
Captain Wesker,
something about
where's Chris?
Resident Evil 1 that I'm not too fond of is that
Stop
you
it.
Can't skip
Don't open
any
that
of
door.
These cutscenes.
Chris
well,
is...
most of them anyway. So for speedrunning purposes,
what is
it's
it?
Not that great.
Maybe it's Chris. Now, Jill.
Yes?
Can you go?
I'm going with you. Chris is our old partner, you know.
Okay. Let
yes,
me
this is a save file that I've already unlocked the rocket launcher in. I will have to put that away.
Stay alert.
Into an item box as quickly as possible. Phone's buzzing. But anyway, we will ignore it for now. A dining room. Might be a bit rusty. It's been a while since I last played Resi 1, but we'll see what happens.
What
is this?
What is this?
I'm not trying to refrain from quoting the characters too much. I can remember pretty much every line from the game.
Jill,
I've played it so much.
See if you can find
and of course,
clues.
This game
I'll be examining this.
Has some absolutely
Hope this
legendary
is not
lines. So, they're fun to quote, but I'm going to try my best not to. Because I know that'll probably get annoying pretty quick. I'm aiming for like around 2 hours for my clear time. And I had better because it's actually 3 a.m. currently, where I live, so if I can go to sleep by around 5 a.m., that would probably be for the best.
Barry?
Don't want to drag it out any later than that, at least.
What is it?
Watch out! It's a monster!
Let me take care of this.
As this
what
is my first
is
ever
it?
Live stream, I'm sorry if I'm
Kenneth
a little bit quiet,
too.
If I'm focusing
Maybe
too much on the
creature.
Game, and not you guys.
Anyway, let's report
but,
this to Wesker.
I'd like to think I'm improving steadily. This might not be the most interesting stream to watch, but I hope it's at least not terrible. As we get further into the game, it's probably going to get more interesting too, so.
Wesker!
Help me look for him, Jill. And don't
Here's my
leave
first
the hall
epic
for the time
with
being.
Strat. Watch this. Huh? Oh, yeah.
Find anything, Jill?
Nothing.
What is this all about?
What is this all about?
I can't figure it out at all.
I can't figure it out at all.
Beats me, too.
Now it's Wesker's time to disappear. I don't know what's going on.
Well, it can't be helped. Let's search for him separately. I'll check the dining room again.
Okay. I'll try the door on the opposite side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could get into trouble if we get lost. We should start from the first floor, okay? And
here's
Jill,
a lockpick.
Here's a lockpick.
It might be handy if you,
it
the
might
master
be handy
of
if
unlocking,
you, the master of unlocking, take it with you.
Thanks. Maybe I'll need it.
I'm sorry, guys. It's really late.
Listen, if something happens, let's meet
I
up
I shouldn't
in this
be
hall.
Playing anything right now. I should be asleep. But,
this time I'll be there.
Back, like, I don't know, an hour. No, it was. It's been longer than that. Like, a few hours ago, I decided that today's the day that I want to do my first ever live stream. And then as I was setting it up, it kind of proved more problematic than I expected, and as a result, I ended up having to tinker around with some settings a lot longer than I anticipated. Oh god, come on. So as I said, I'm a bit rusty, so don't expect any world records today. But we should be okay. It's Moonlight Sonata. Play us, Jill. Please. That was great. I'm sorry if I keep bumping into my table with my legs. The mic's there, and it's a little bit, overly sensitive. So if the mic keeps peaking because of that, I apologize. I'll try my best not to kick the table. Okay, so before I can use the shield key that I'm about to get now, I need to get the armor key, and the armor key is in the room with the plant, the ivy thing, in order to get through that thing. I'll need to get the herbicide, which is across the mansion. Cool. I think I'm gonna... Wait, should I take it? I don't know. I mean, I'm not gonna be carrying a lot of stuff. And as soon as I get into the safe room on the other side of the mansion, I'm going to drop off all of my extra items, which includes pretty much everything except for the key and the handgun. Or I might actually drop the key as well, I don't know yet. Because I don't need it. I'll run around a little bit, use the armor key here and there, and then I'll head up to the attic to fight Yawn. It's totally fine to skip a lot of the early stuff. There's like ink ribbon and maps and herbs and whatnot. Which don't need. The X button on my, or sorry, no, the cross button on my controller isn't the most responsive, so this button, cross button, isn't the most responsive, so sometimes it might be difficult for me to interact with items, but I chose to use this controller, and we're just gonna have to stick with it. Oh no. Whoever will save me from this deadly trap? Cool.
What's going on?
Jill?
Yes.
Is that you, Jill? What happened?
Barry, help me, please. The door won't open. Quick!
Stay away from the door, Jill.
Now, of course, we are going to get one of the most legendary lines in all of gaming.
Hurry! This
Although it's not my personal favorite from this game. Sadly, because this is how I decided to do things. We will not hear that other line at all.
That was too close. You were almost a Jill sandwich.
You're right. Barry, thanks for saving my life. But Barry, didn't you say you're going back to the dining room to do some research? Why on earth are you here?
I just had something I wanted to check.
I see.
Now, let's get back to searching for the lost captain and Chris, shall we?
Barry, I was in that dining room already. You were there. I mean,
Thank you, Barry.
What you're pulling.
Yeah.
But get my eye on you. Oh no. What am I doing? Ugh. Hello. Oh, shit. Oh my god, I'm so terrible. Ugh, that's like the easiest zombie to dodge in the entire game. I'm so bad. Okay, so I don't need you, I don't need you, I definitely don't need you either, I'm gonna drop you as well. And you. Okay, let's go. God, I'm really gonna have to step it up. Might actually heal right now. This is going to be an extremely casual speedrun at this rate. I remembered I would enter the next camera angle before the zombie has a chance to grab me, so that's why I made that mistake. Also, I can't see anything. I honestly can't see anything. Because of the capture card I'm using, the game is really dark. I'm so bad. I'm so fucking bad. I'm honestly, Jesus Christ. I'm really just considering
Barry!
Ending the stream. Wow,
what's going
not
on?
Only
any clues?
Is
no,
the game really dark?
Something's
which
wrong
makes it hard to see,
house.
Especially that last area.
Whoa.
I'm also
this
really tired.
Dangerous. Maybe it's better to secure our escape route first. There must be a back door somewhere. Let's try to find it first, shall we?
Okay. Let's separate again.
Just a moment. I found something.
It's a weapon.
What is it?
It's a weapon. It's really powerful.
Everybody always makes fun of that line, but I mean, I think it makes sense because the zombies are undead. They're not exactly living.
This.
And
you
should not use
the
acid rounds
on
the zombies, you should use it on something else, which actually might be alive, you know. Goodbye, Barry. honestly, I'm so terrible. I'm so terrible. I'm just gonna get the finger right now. Bazooka. I hope nobody ever sees this stream. I really do. No, I didn't mean to do that. This is where my favorite line would appear, but since I went to the shotgun room first, that's not gonna happen. Having just played Resident Evil 3, this game seems really clunky, and I also don't really appreciate how one zombie bite is enough to bring you from green vine to yellow vine, and another is able to bring you from yellow vine to caution. But what you gonna do? I really am just hopelessly rusty.
Honestly, I'm early enough to cut the stream short.
I'm not ending it yet, but like, I don't know. Not really feeling it. Not only am I doing absolutely terribly, but also, like I said, it's really late, so. I would definitely do better after a good night's sleep. So maybe I'm gonna come back to this tomorrow. Why am I actually going in here? Is there any reason? No, there is not. I just can't focus. I really can't. I
don't tend to be the kind of person
is affected by sleep deprivation that much, but it's really getting to me now, especially considering I haven't played this game in a while. I am coming for you, plant. All in all, my mess up so far won't set me back any more than like maybe 2 minutes or something. I don't know. It's very, very much insignificant in the grand scheme of things, but it's just like, I'm just like, I don't feel like I'm off to a good start if at the very beginning, with the first few zombies in the game, I'm having this much trouble. Let me just heal up to full. Then we'll be on our way. No. I could swear the combine button is in the middle in Resident Evil 3. There we go. Since I have little interest in taking this stream all the way to the end of the game, I am not going to make much of an effort to preserve my life, meaning that I will not be... making it a point to heal whenever I feel the need to, or I'm saying whatever, like, I'm not gonna bother healing much, is what I wanted to say. Give me my shotgun shells, please. I don't know if it's commonplace in Resi 1 speedruns, but personally I feel like using the handgun is just completely off the table. If you play bad enough, you might have to use it, but I'm gonna aim. For not having to. I'm just gonna gather a few shotgun shells. Here and there, and then once I've found all the emblems, I will, oh my god, what a terrible first stream this is. I keep losing my train of thought all the time. That one's also pretty easy to dodge, but no, not today. Not today. Today I can't do anything. Jesus fucking Christ. It was just a terrible idea on my part to start streaming at 3 a.m. Hey, what you gonna do? And the stream, that's what. I don't know. I'll keep going for a little bit longer. Like I said, I won't make any kind of an effort to make it through alive. I'll just keep going until I die, basically, is what I'm trying to say. Come on. There's probably some epic speedrun strat you can employ there to get past the zombie way easier, in a way that you don't have to wait for him to turn, which I suppose I didn't do. I ended up moving past him before he even turned, but, you know, I don't know what I'm saying. I really don't. Let's go get some shotgun shells. Oh my god. I must apologize, guys. Like, if anybody sees this, I really hope nobody does. Those test streams I did earlier were much better. Much, much better. Last one where I played Jack X Combat Racing wasn't the best, but it's certainly better than this. I'm just ashamed, really.
This is one of my
all-time favorite games, and I am just butchering it with my performance, like, goddamn. Before I started this stream, I was having trouble balancing the audio, you know, like my voice, and the game audio. I hope it's okay now. I'm thinking I'm probably not speaking very loudly. Maybe partially due to the fact that I'm tired, I'm not really paying attention to such things, but you know, I hope it's okay at least. But then again, I can't yell either. My neighbors are gonna come knocking on my door real fast if I do. And then a bold looking old man, that's right. The end of life. The crows all agree that my performance was adequate. They have granted me with a star Christ. Thank you, crows. This music that's playing right now, it's very simplistic, but I think it's quite effective in setting the mood. I quite like it. Too bad it's only used in this one room, and it only plays once you've already, you know, figured out the puzzle. Which means it only gets to play for like around 10 seconds or so. Maybe not even that. Okay. Retry. Great. I'm not running out of space yet, am I? Inventory space. I am. I definitely am. I should take the bazooka away and the acid rounds. Who would stream at 3 a.m.? Seriously? Why did I do this? Setting a great first impression, at least. Really now, it's surprising that I'm doing this badly, considering I just recently played Resident Evil DS. I mean, like, just last month. So even though it's been considerably longer since I played this game, to any proper extent anyway, I've been dabbling. Last time I speedran it, I mean, it must have been like half a year ago or something, I don't know. Yeah, even having played DS doesn't seem to help me out, but maybe more than anything, it's just the fact that I'm tired. Maybe it's not that I'm rusting. But okay, one more crest and we are home free. Too bad we're gonna have to do that Richard side quest first. It always felt like such a what am I trying to say here? Such a distraction.
Richard, what happened?
Oh, I really wish you could just skip it.
Oh, Jill, this house is dangerous. Ouch. There are terrible demons. Ouch!
What You're wounded. Demon attacked you? What kind of demon attacked you?
He was a huge snake.
It was a huge
and also
snake.
Poisonous.
And also poisonous.
Poisonous? Oh no. Richard, hold on.
There is serum.
Is.
Oh no. I should have brought some with me.
No problem. I'll go and get it.
Sure.
Thanks.
How long have I been streaming for? 37 minutes? I thought it was more like... Yeah, I know. I thought it was more like 15. I'm gonna have to change the title of the stream to something like, please don't watch. You can do that. You can edit the titles afterwards. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can. I'm completely new to Twitch. But I think you can do that. I would tell you the story of how I ended up on Twitch, but right now, all that would amount to is a bunch of ums, and I'm just not about that right now, so how about I tell you that story tomorrow, or whenever I decide to come back to this. And when I say come back to, I mean I'll restart. I won't just save and continue. That's not how I roll. I still not used the key. Can't recall. Seriously, where have I yet to use the key? What's even the purpose of this side quest? You can't save Richard anyway. Why do I need to do this? Which door have I not unlocked? Seriously. Trying to map out the mansion in my head, but I just can't think of which door I haven't unlocked yet. I've unlocked the door that leads out to the place where there are a bunch of herbs and the dogs are there and everything. I've opened that one. I've opened the door to the room with the shotgun shells that I was just in, and then the other room with the shotgun shells that's here in the lobby. I unlocked the poison gas puzzle room door. It really doesn't matter. I can just go. I just want to get rid of this key. Juki juke. Nice. Yeah, that's the last one. Very good. I need the shield key. I could also get the lighter so I can get the acid rounds. I remember there was a green herb there. Nope, apparently not. Was it here? I really can't see. It's a red herb. I don't want that. Can you even call this a speedrun anymore? I don't know. I mean, I suppose I am skipping a lot of the less important rooms. I'm not picking any handgun ammo. But then I am going out of my way to pick up shotgun shells and the like. I don't know. I mean, I guess the time at the end will tell us if it was a speedrun or not. But of course, how could I forget? It's a bit of a mystery how the Resident Evil games measure time, but if my current time is anywhere close to how long I've been streaming for, there's absolutely no hope for me. Speaking of no hope, I've been on the hunt for that serum for quite some time now. Richard has to be dead by now. But then the game is pretty lenient with the time. Maybe he isn't. But again, it doesn't matter. He dies anyway. I just realized that if the gameplay is out of sync with the webcam footage and audio, it's gonna sound terrible when I what am I trying to say here again? It's gonna sound terrible when I quote the characters and I try to match my sayings with the actual game, so So if it's out of sync for you, it's just gonna be completely off. But like, whatever, it doesn't really matter. It really is. It's just the worst stream ever.
Getting close to 4 a.m. now.
Having a jolly old time. Richard.
Here's the serum.
Did I actually
Richard,
make it?
Hold on. I'll give you a shot now.
Jill, here's my radio. You should keep it. I'm...
Is it even time?
No!
Is it even
Richard!
Time?
Richard!
I've never really stopped to think
Jill,
about it. I just assumed it was. I'm pretty sure in the remake, it is timed. But in this game, I don't know. If not earlier, by the time I make it back into the mansion and the hunters show up, I'm definitely dead. Oh. I don't have the required focus to stay alive there. Sick. Yon, I'm coming. Now I can never recall, are there shotgun shells up here in the attic or aren't there? Just end here. I'm not sure how this is gonna turn out. I'm not gonna fight Yon. You can pretty easily get stun locked here. I'm not gonna bother searching for those shotgun shells or anything. Get it poisoned? Oh my god, come on. Whatever, I'm gonna look for those shotgun shells. Are they here? Yes. Yes, they are. Let me go. Now the game's gonna take me all the way over to the other side of the mansion, and that's fine. I love that.
Give me the serum.
I'm just dreading for that moment when that viewer count rises up to 2. I'm hoping it doesn't happen. Because then the pressure is on. Also, then I won't feel right just calling the stream early. trying to think. Do I actually even need the shotgun in the guardhouse? Might not need it. There are zombies for sure, but I'll dodge them. In case you were wondering why I keep looking over there constantly, it's because my microwave has a clock on it, and I don't know, I'm not even sure why I'm looking at the clock constantly, but I'm looking at the time. Rather, but you know, that's why. I guess I'm waiting for it to be late enough for me to call the stream. I am really not at my best right now. Not only am I not doing good at the game, I'm also, like, pretty much the least entertaining streamer there is. I just beat Resident Evil 3. The other day, speedrun it for the first time ever. Got a time of 2:49:09, and I was really satisfied with my performance. Regardless of that, I'm doing so terribly. Here.
I can't really fathom it.
Yep. That was pretty slick. I cannot see where the stairs are. God. Will you take the crank? Yes, I will. Do any of you guys prefer this original game over the remake? Because I do. No. If I didn't know there were herbs here, I would not be able to tell. I can't see them at all. This is what I wanted. Thank you. I'm really gonna have to do something about that brightness. I Wow, I can't see. Proceeds not to do anything about the birds. I didn't mean now. Like, for the next stream, I'll fix it, I guess. I can skip this cutscene.
I can't wait to get poisoned.
I like how there are so many herbs. Ooh. In this game, all around, that there's really no point in carrying recovery items with you, but you can just walk up to the nearest one if you take damage. In true speedrunner fashion, I will not push that statue on top of the hole in the wall floor. I want those. I'm just gonna tank all that damage. I gotta admit, I don't remember which room has what in this guardhouse. We're just gonna have to hope for the best, I guess.
Oh, that's music.
Hello. Hello. Ooh, what a juke. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Was that the bite of 87? Book, mister. Oh no! Oh no! I'm actually gonna do that. Danger! Is this the end of my stream? No, it isn't. I'm already regretting my decision not to bring the shotgun with me, but, like, you really don't need it. It's just there to, you know, take up space. I will need you first aid spray. Now we can take more damage. Great. This, thank you. Now, how do you trigger that cutscene with Barry in the next room? I've always wondered. It seems to happen every time in the remake, but here, I know it's in the game, but how do you trigger it? Yes, thank you. Clearly I didn't trigger it now. If memory serves, this is where the... Never mind. I was looking for the control room key, but apparently it isn't here. I do know where it is then, but... I mean, I'll have to go back. And that's no good for my speedrun. Oh yeah, I forgot I actually need that book. I'm just gonna go get that shotgun, okay? Actually, let's use the bazooka. Looks like I've been live for an hour and 4 minutes now. So. I don't know where I was going with that. I just wanted to point it out. As if you can't tell. And just don't listen to anything I say. I don't have anything smart to say at this hour.
I'm just here. To play the game.
Ignore me. The desk is locked. We use the lockpick. Thanks. This block pushing puzzle is my favorite part of the game. I love it. I love it, man. It's great. Especially on repeat playthroughs, especially even more so in speedruns. I just love it.
So how are you guys? Doing good? Alright.
I really can't see anything. Like that herb right there. Couldn't see it. I just know it's there. I don't mean to rag or anything. That's not my intent. I'm just pointing out that the game is really dark, and if I didn't have extensive knowledge when it comes to this game, I would be missing out on so many things. But then again, I wouldn't be speedrunning it if that was the case. Yes. I'm sorry, sharks. I didn't want to do this, but the game forces me to. There's one thing that's good about this is that even though this is my first live stream, I don't feel weird talking to a camera. I don't mean to sound crazy, but I do tend to be quite talkative. Even when I'm playing by myself, I don't mean like I'm having conversations with myself, it's just that I keep kind of reacting out loud, I suppose. When nobody's around, I just don't feel the need to be completely quiet. You know, because nobody's gonna hear me anyway, so why wouldn't I just speak out loud? So this is something that I'm already familiar with. I might not be entertaining, I might not come up with things to say or anything, but you know, it doesn't feel weird to me. So that's something. Is this enough? I mean, I get those flame rounds. Yeah, sure. Even though I'm not making the V-jolt. I forget, is it when, specifically when you make the V-jolt or when you don't, when Barry comes to your aid? I'm thinking it's when you do make it. That's for this. Still need five rounds, that's a win in my book.
There's another desk drawer, but it is, or it doesn't contain shotgun shells like the other ones. So I'm not interested. If you don't know what's in there, in case you're wondering, increments. I can show you. Nope, I'm not saving. I don't remember phase one being that easy. What? Really? Is that really how it went? That is curious.
What the hell is this?
Barry!
Jill!
Close. Thanks, Barry.
Don't mention it. What a monster. I can't believe... What the hell is this place anyway?
Yeah.
I know it's not very fast, but like a true... Bro, I'm not going to be using the bazooka against the hunters, but instead the shotgun. And if I happen to die because of that, well... Boo-hoo. Oh yes, of course. Wesker!
Wesker!
Jill, so you're safe?
Jill,
that's what
so
I
you're
was
safe.
Going to say.
That's what I was going to say. Where on earth have you been? You disappeared from the hall all of a sudden.
I'm sorry, but I have my reasons. Perhaps you guys have met them? It was all I could do to protect myself
creatures.
Against those strange creatures.
Is that right? Anyway, it's good to see you're safe.
Jill. Our first priority
is
to get out of here.
Yes, you're right.
I suppose we came in trying to look for Bravo Team. So it's...
Now, there are a lot of rooms in that mansion...
Not as obvious
...that we can't get into because they're locked up.
First seem
I have been looking around for
them
clues.
Anyway, but, you know, ignore me.
Okay, I'll go to the other house and see if I can find any clues.
Will you do that? I'm counting on you.
Gotta tread carefully. We don't want to disturb the dead. I can't see where they are. You can go from this. No. No, you can't. No, you can't. Maybe you can. I don't remember. You can go from this side. Nice. There's always time for that. Even if you're speedrunning.
Okay, okay. This is going to get interesting.
Nope, not you. Chaka, Joe.
Nope.
And that should certainly be enough shotgun shells. 57. Typically, I wouldn't dare go up against the hunters without any recovery items, but I don't care. I just don't. Also, I'm feeling kind of badass right now, so. Yeah, cool. I'm not sure if you actually need to do this. I haven't bothered trying to find out. Ugh, it's broken.
This is Jill. Brad? Oh, it's broken.
If I can actually survive part two of the mansion, I will probably end up beating the game. Because that's kind of the gut check where I didn't think, or I don't think that I'm going to be able to keep going. Dying because of some silly mistake I made. But if that doesn't end up happening, then I guess I can just finish the game and see what kind of time I get. Actually never used OBS before, so I'm not sure if you have to start streaming and recording both if you want to save a VOD of the stream, or if there's some other way to do that, but I guess we will find out. It definitely won't be a massive loss if I end up not being able to save a VOD of this. Almost there, guys. It's junta time.
I'll watch this. It is pretty cool cutscene.
Can I beat this by 5 a.m.? Hello, Hunter. Shit. Hunter, bitch. Should I go up against Yawn immediately, or no? Common Doom Book 1. Do I want this? What's my health status after that initial encounter? Pretty good. But I'm probably on the low end of yellow flying, so I'm gonna have to be careful. I love this music.
Yeah.
inside again. I want that red herb now, please. But is there another hunter waiting for me in the hallway? Every time. This is really miserable when I can't even see where the door is. Chris's campaign. Where there's a hunter there, right? I think so. I want that green herb, please. Please. Thank you. Yes, I will mix the herb. Alright, let's go take care of Yon. I'm thinking we're gonna go for the good ending, the best ending, whatever you want to call it. The one where everybody makes it out okay, except for Rebecca, because apparently she doesn't exist in this continuity. Hello again, Young. I'm unsure as to why you are so hurt. I didn't hurt you, but in it. That's what I'm saying. I'm so worried now. Oof. Okay. Hello, Barry.
Jill, have you found anything interesting?
Yes, but I can't see very well.
How about going down to check by yourself? I have a rope here.
Everybody always...
Oh, do you?
Mocks,
well, then
the
I'll try to go down using
for
the rope.
Voice acting, but...
Wait.
If you ask me, it's just charming. This game wouldn't be the same without it. Like, I honestly do think it makes the game much better. These cutscenes would just be kind of boring if the voice acting was good. Or even
hey,
competent.
What's going on?
But,
now I've done it.
The
sorry,
way it is
Jill.
Now, it is
wait.
Perfect.
I'll go and get another rope.
Barry?
I trust you,
Barry.
I won't go anywhere.
Hey, are you there, Jill? Grab the rope.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, Jill.
I didn't know
sorry.
That was going to happen.
Sorry. I was really careless.
Are you okay, Barry? Maybe you're getting tired.
No, I'm all right. Don't worry. Jill, I found something.
Passcode. Thank you.
Cool.
Thank you. I'll take this then.
See you later, Mary. Underground. Are there two boxes of chugging shells? I can't tell.
Oop.
Now you know what them hunters would be like that'd be stuck on elf. I always forget that you can actually explore the basement well before the hunter show. Yeah, cool.
Really, now if I was going for a world record speedrun,
I would only need the battery. But I'm not about that life. I'm going to save Chris. He depends on me. Oh, and I also want these Magnum rounds. Incomprehensible black mass in the desk drawer. I don't need to go over there. Oh no! That was too close. That was almost the bite of 87. Gamers such as myself know where to push this without using any kind of a visual aid.
Thank you.
Oh, damn it. I forgot I need to get the magnum as well, of course, to make use of the magnum rounds. That means I'll have to deposit some stuff in the item box. Please place any metallic items you have in the security box. Now there are two ways to go. One of them is very, very dangerous, but it takes me straight to where I want to go. And there's the other one, which is much safer, but it's kind of boring. And uneventful, and it's a massive, massive detour. But I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little bit scared. Not sure if I should run or fight. I'm gonna run. Oh. It's just like I said, like whenever you need herbs, it's like one room away. Shit. I did not take this into account. Looks like I'm gonna die. I'm so dead. Like this is just, it's the end of the stream, guys. Not gonna be surviving this one. Actually, before I go in there, I'm gonna get some heals from here. Now I can actually carry something. Oh, he tricked me. That bitch. Right, I can't really take that. Gonna have to gonna have to use them individually. That's okay. It's not like I'm speedrunning the game or anything. Am I gonna have to go up against still? Not too many. I might pick my paths, but have right. Nothing useful. Absolutely nothing. Yes. 'Cause I want me that. Now you have both your eyes, Mr. Tiger. And I have my this. If there wasn't such a delay in the stream, I mean, it's not a huge delay, it really isn't. It's like, I mean, it can't be more than 3 seconds, but if it didn't exist at all, I would use the stream footage to actually play the game, because the picture quality is so much nicer there. I'm carrying way too much stuff. Way too much. I'm actually gonna go back down and put some shit away. 23 minutes remaining until it's 5 a.m. Based on where I am right now, I somehow don't think I'm gonna be finished by then. At this point, I can probably just throw the shotgun away. I don't need you yet. And then actually, I'm gonna get that. And then explosive rounds. Almost forgot. Is it allowed to use unlockable costumes in a speedrun? It doesn't void your time or anything if you do. I'm just thinking because technically it's like an unlockable item, the special key, just like the rocket launcher, and you can't use the rocket launcher, so I was just thinking, like, can we use special key? Well, we're not going to be fighting out today. If I had remembered to take the special key with me now, I might actually have tried that out, but as it stands, as long as I've got one flame round left in the chamber. Once I'm nearing the end of the underground section, I'll be okay. Actually, doesn't actually hurt. Actually, it doesn't even matter. Just realized. But, yeah, anyway. Should have just run past him. It's pretty easy. When you force them to turn around before they get attacked, they're suddenly not so agile. Agree? Very good. I wonder how deep you would have to go to actually find this stream after the fact. Mm-hmm. I can't imagine this random Resident Evil 1 speedrun stream being very, you know, sought after. Is it even possible for it to be found? I don't know. This segment is really the last one where I'm actually sort of worried that I'm gonna die. Once I get out of here, it's pretty smooth sailing until the end of the game.
Oh, Jill, what good timing. A moment ago I heard someone's voice coming from this hole. Let's go together since it's dark and we can't see very well.
I'm sick of this.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, then I'm gonna cover you. Let's hurry. Hey, are you all right? I can go first if you want me to.
Okay. I would rather us sticking together.
Okay, let's go, Barry. I'm depending on you.
I'm deliberately just not gonna take that. I don't need it. Barry!
Is that voice Rico's?
Yeah. Right there. Are you with anybody, Jill?
What? Oh, yes.
Is that Jill?
Is that voice Amico's?
Yeah?
You're alive!
Wait there! Are you with anybody, Jill?
What? Oh, yes!
Enrico!
So, Barry and Jill together.
Are you all right, Enrico?
The stars are doomed. Someone is a traitor. Everything was plotted from the start by Umbrella. Ha!
Enrico!
Enrico!
My voice can't go that high.
here to do? Is there gonna be a hunter here? No. But there is gonna be one just outside. Can't load the grenade rounds in, so I'm just gonna have to dodge the rest of them. Oh, well, that went great.
Never really tried dodging hunters. I usually fight them.
But now I got no choice. This is my favorite part of the game, watching this animation. Might just get run over by the boulder. I don't know. Now, as I said before, I was actually wrong in saying that I need to preserve one flame round because I can see the hunter wouldn't want would like one. Sorry. I'm gonna drop the crank. I do love this game, I really do, but in many ways it's really showing its age in ways that the other ones
don't. Like, I don't think there's really anything wrong with two or three. This? And there's no excusing it. Where is that thing I need to push? I can't see it at all. Is it here? I think it isn't. Yeah. At this point, I'm like not worried at all anymore. I don't see any reason why I wouldn't beat the game at this point, except for the fact that I don't want to. But you know, at this point, whatever. I can just finish it. I'm kind of curious as to what kind of time I'm gonna get. To the depths of the abyss we go. Should I switch to the Magnum or nah? Where is the MODsk? There. Watching a no commentary playthrough of this game, isn't it? I apologize for that, but I'm just not really feeling it, you know? Do I actually need to go into this room at all? Thinking I know the password as an herb. There's handgun bullets. I don't need to go in here. I just need to get on that computer real quick. Business is life itself. John and Ader. Normally I'd view the slideshow, but this is a speedrun. I've got no time for that. Oh, go on. Oh no. I was hoping to switch to acid rounds, but doesn't look like that's happening. Don't ask me why I circled all the way through that last corner. Gotta get to the visual data room for the power room key.
not the architect.
The best part about this late night gaming is that I am potentially expecting visitors tomorrow, so I have no time to sleep till, like, I'm thinking it's a 5, 8, no, not 5, it's a 10, it's a 10 a.m. wake up call for me. I'm gonna grab those acid rounds. I have heard that Chimera don't really like that stuff. Then again, I'm pretty sure just the grenade rounds or explosive rounds alone are enough to defeat them in a single hit, but you know, I'm not actually too sure. Anyway, I want to utilize everything. Just for the hell of it. I don't. This is actually my favorite part in the entire game.
I love the camera angle when you're setting up the stairs and everything. It's just
a well-executed puzzle all around. I'll say that one of my favorite improvements in Resident Evil DS is that they've changed up the camera angles in this room. It actually makes this puzzle a whole lot nicer. Only one more in the Irape room.
Lovely.
Back a while ago, when I was watching my friend play this, he had such massive trouble with the chimera. He was constantly getting knocked on his back and killed a bunch of times. I don't really see. He didn't have such issues with other enemies. Go and heal. Are there any heals in here? I'm not sure, I must admit. Blue. I will have that. Thank you. Yes. You don't actually need to,
Jill,
enter the passcodes before heading down into the lab, do you? I've never done it like this, so I don't know, but,
Jill! You're
yes,
here, too!
You're here, too?
Yes, you're here, too?
You need to do it like that.
Look, I lost my way.
I don't see why you couldn't do it like this.
Let's get going!
Yes, let's.
Seems like he's got something on his mind. I wonder what it could be.
Wesker?
You did a fine job, Barry.
Just
double crosser!
Thought.
I think you should stay away from Barry, Jill. I hear that his wife and two daughters will be in danger if he doesn't do everything I tell him to.
You are so cruel.
Well, you don't have to worry about anything, because you'll be free from this world very soon, Jill.
Why do you have to destroy stars?
That's Umbrella's intention. This laboratory has been engaging in dangerous experiments, and recently an accident has occurred. Anyway, this disaster cannot be made public.
That's why having stars nosing about so inconvenient. So you're a slave of Umbrella now, along with these virus monsters.
I think you misunderstand me, Jill. To me, the monsters you mentioned mean nothing. I'm going to burn all of them together with this entire laboratory. I must complete my mission as ordered by Umbrella. Barry, go up on the ground and wait there.
Barry!
Barry's such a fool. He'll be under the control of Umbrella forever.
How come?
come both Umbrella and you can intimidate him by taking his family as hostages?
Umbrella? Well, I intimidated him, but it had nothing to do with Umbrella. I just used him for my personal purposes, though both you and Barry seemed to think I was following orders from Umbrella.
So you're planning something else?
If you succeeded in developing the world's most powerful biological weapon, what would you do? What if you were in charge?
You must stop this now.
You're a brave girl, but if I were you, I wouldn't give up such a big discovery. You guys are idiots. No one understands its real value.
So, you're going to steal all the research?
Better yet, I'm going to show you the tyrant.
Oh! Barry!
Sorry, Jill.
How is your family?
I was listening to what you and Wesker were talking about. I wish I realized it earlier. I thought it must have something to do with Umbrella, you know. So it's all been masterminded by him.
But it's good that you know that now. Anyway, let's get out of this house first.
Jill!
Yes, what?
Do you have any idea what Wesker was going to show you at the back of this place?
Well, he was talking about the world's most powerful biological weapon, called Tyrant or something, I think.
Do you think we could see Tyrant now?
Barry, you're so optimistic.
It would look bad for Stars if we let such a dangerous creature run loose.
Maybe you're right. Let's go then.
What could possibly go wrong? This cutscene is too cool to skip.
Can a creature like this really be the ultimate biological weapon?
Really? Wesker is a crazy man.
Tyrant is not completely developed.
But we can't let it live. That must be the computer for monitoring this creature.
Damn you.
Damn you!
Barry, watch out. You can't control what it does.
You can't control what it does.
Alright, let's prepare for the boss fight of our lives.
I'm really embarrassed. I was clumsy.
get going. To Wesker.
Wesker must have set it off. There's not much time left for us.
Nice to know that you actually can go in here after beating Tyrant.
Oh, Jill!
Oh, Chris! So you're okay?
Yeah, you too! What happened to Wesker?
Let's talk about it later. Let's get out of here.
I've never seen that cutscene before. Let's go.
Let's go.
I'm just gonna heal up to full. You know what? I took that hit from the Chimera. Let's go.
Let's go.
Hurry!
We're so close to the end now.
This is Brad. Running out of fuel. If there is anyone alive,
There is 3 minutes until explosion. Oh no! You must be kidding! After we've come all the way here!
Ladies first, but
go first, Jill!
But Chris!
Give me a chance to play nice guy.
Okay, I leave it up to you. See you again at the heliport.
Don't make me fight alone. We made it here anyway, despite all that hardship. Now let's see if the tyrant gets the best of us. Whittle down that time, doesn't it? Hello. Stop! Stop! Seriously! Oh, God. Oh no, is this seriously gonna be the end of it? It's the unlimited one. Does this mean...
That was too close.
Kind of hoping the tyrant would actually, you know, lunge at me at the end. That would have been pretty cool. But I'm just glad I won. Well, we did it anyway. Against all odds. Everybody made it out okay. Except for Rebecca, who is never seen again. I gotta.
It's Forrest. Oh my god. See my time. 2:28. I mean, it's not awful. It's awful. Let me write that down real quick.
I like to write down all of my speedrun times, especially when it comes to Resident Evil.
What a game. That time's not gonna get you the rocket launcher. Sure, but it's much better than I was expecting. That's it. It's getting pretty close to 6 a.m. at this point, so yeah. It's nearing 6 a.m. I really gotta go now.
again, I really apologize for the quality of this stream. It's been really, really terrible. I should not have started streaming tonight. Should have left it till tomorrow. Yeah, we still made it all the way through Resident Evil. So that's great. That's a nice full package of a stream. So now I could...
Now I can call it a stream.
Without any feelings of... You know, like... Without feeling incomplete, so to say. But yeah, I think I've rambled enough for tonight, so I'm gonna let you go, and thank you so much if you've actually stuck through this entire stream. Even if you didn't, just thank you, even if you won't see this. It's the only way from here is up. It's only gonna get better from here. And I know that's not saying much, but I'm going to try my hardest to be a little bit more entertaining next time, and whenever I decide to stream next, maybe Resident Evil 2, maybe something else, I don't know, we'll see. But for now, goodbye, and thank you again. And sorry, once more. See ya.